How do you make an old fashioned? That's an easy one. Start with a mixing glass and a sugar cube. 4 to 5 dashes of bitters, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Muddle it up. 2 ounces of your favorite bourbon. I'm using 100 proof. Add some ice and stir. Let's move that out of the way. Grab your big ice cube, your strainer, pour. Let's garnish with a citrus zest, and that's your old fashioned. Cheers.